Nhầm á, nhầm á.
Y'all, I'm reading these fake messages. And for the people that don't know, that was Kentrell behind on typing from Star Page. So that was Kentrell. And then the second person was whoever I think it's this little Mexican girl. Whoever is the little Mexican girl. Right. So I'm trying to figure out, what do I get from making fake messages? What do I get from making a fake page to come for you? Is it putting money in my pocket? Because right now, I'm trying to plan my baby shower. Because I know my child doesn't have a father that wants to provide. So I have to do everything myself. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? So, yeah. Because y'all done saw he didn't say fuck my baby plenty of times. But you never once have y'all saw him talk bad about her. But that's none of my business. You're a buddy buddy. Okay. Anyways. But this is your child. But you're saying your child. Yeah, we're not going to talk about that. Anyways, so the reason I'm so mad about it is because you're constantly coming for me. 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 I don't say nothing. Coming for me. Coming for me. Coming for me. You get a new bitch. Coming for me. You still coming for me. What you still coming for me for? What are you still coming for me for? I don't give a fuck if you have a new bitch. You got a lot of them. So, you know, I really can't keep track. I really don't give a fuck. It really is not phasing me or my life. I don't care. So why the fuck do you keep coming for me? I'm not understanding. It's not comprehending in my brain. And I'm not worried about y'all. I'm real life unbothered. I'm real life unbothered. But you still coming for me. I'm not understanding. Then I'm reading these messages. And he trying to play me with his baby mama. Your head was down, all this extra, out of respect for you. You feel me? Out of respect for you, because when you respect somebody, you don't want to cross any boundaries with nobody. You feel me? You don't want any bad blood with nobody. You just don't want to do that. Or at least me, because when I mess with somebody, I mess with them genuinely. I really care about them. But that's why I fucked up at. That's why I fucked up at. I should have been doing the same thing you was doing. The same thing. The same exact thing. That's what I should have been doing. All this stuff that you done put in your songs about me, that's what I should have been doing to you. Because maybe you would be telling the truth then. Maybe I couldn't call you compulsive liar, because that's what you are. You're a compulsive liar. So since you're a compulsive liar, everything that you say is a lie. You can't believe nothing that you say. I don't believe nothing that you say, because you're a compulsive liar. So once you become a compulsive liar, it's hard to come from being a compulsive liar. Period. Never once. And if I'm, and my whole thing is, I never once talked about you, your business. I never once talked about your business. Last time I recall, every time somebody has say something about you, I'm trying to defend you. But what you do, you dog me every chance you get. You call me broke every chance you get. Yeah, why am I broke? Because you want to put on this front like I was living this magnificent life. Why am I broke? Tell me. I was with you for a year. And you can call me broke? Why am I broke? Because you feel like you had to keep me broke. Why? Why did you feel like you had to keep me broke? Oh, I wasn't with you for no money. So, you know, being broke, it was cool for me, because if I need to eat everything that I needed, I felt like you was going to provide for me, you know? So, like, me eating, me doing all that extra shit, I didn't want to ask you for nothing, because I didn't want you to feel like I was using you. But you let all these other bitches use you. You do all this stuff for all these other people. You do all this stuff for people that don't care about you. So why was I trying to make sure that you felt like I wasn't trying to use you? Why? Why did I end up with nothing? When everybody else can go do whatever they want to do, why did I end up with nothing? Why do I have to come back to my mom's house? Huh? I should have my own house. Don't y'all agree? I should have my own house. You love me so much. This, that. You got all this money. You don't flex. But I don't have nothing. Okay. okay, everybody else got their stuff, but Jania, you constantly get on here and call me broke every chance you get. Jania broke, Jania broke, Jania broke. Go see your therapist. Well, I haven't saw her since the last time, but the way y'all, I might just have to go take a trip to her. What? What? Because at the end of the day, I got to make sure me and my baby good, and you done my head up, so yeah, I do have to go talk to somebody. I'm not crazy, but yeah, that way. But yeah, end of discussion. Let me fucked up. And y'all, this one, I used to work at Chuck E. Cheese. I used to be this small back in the day. Now my baby.